Hello everybody. Tonight I decided to do some night photography in my neighbourhood with my Minolta Srt 101. This will be my first time using film at night, so I'm just going to use a roll of E100 as a test and see what I can get. I'm seriously have no idea how it's going to turn out. But now it's already 1 AM in the morning and it's freezing. I'm so tired right now, so I'm just going to go for it. Hopefully I can finish it soon. Good luck to me.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna do another one.
Very easy.
Two.
Okay, well, I kind of fucked this one up.
Oh, fuck.
But at the same time, it also kind of works.
So I was supposed to do a 6 minutes exposure, but I moved after I pressed the shutter in around 3 or 4 minutes. That's why you can still see the house pretty clearly, even though I moved the camera. I'm quite surprised by this result because I kind of like how the lights move around the house. It gives me the feeling of an alienation, which helps me develop ideas for this small series. It's not that bad. So yeah. Thank you.
This photo is exactly what I wish to get from that night. This is definitely my favorite from this photography walk. One of the reasons of that is because the fog that you can see in this photo is not actually there. To achieve this effect is not really intentional. That's why I'm very surprised by this result. This foggy, steamy look is actually coming from my mouth because that night was so cold. Every time I breathe, I have some steam coming out of my mouth. And also, my original plan was to shot them on a foggy night to create this cinematic atmospheric environment, but because I don't have the time to wait for the fog, so I decided to just do it anyway. After the last photo that you saw, I was so exhausted because it was 5 a.m. in the morning already, so I decided to wrap up and packed. But then while I was walking home, I saw a location under a couple street lights. Because the lighting was so good, I decided to get my camera out and do a couple more, but this time with my Fujifilm XT-20. But I basically had no energy left, so I didn't bother to shot much montage footage. So this late night photography walk is actually for my uni assignment. That's why I made this small series. My own goal for this series is to create a cinematic atmospheric world based on our normal environment and create a sense of strange feeling like isolation. At the end, I quite like the photos that I got, but the most important thing is I really enjoyed the process. I think I'm gonna make more videos like this. So thanks for watching this video. Hopefully see you soon.